Hello. I'm gonna go to you.
Yes, that's fun.
Good, good to see you. Good, good, good to see you.
Probably traffic. We're good traffic. Is very trafficky.
Yeah, that's how you go.
I'm finding really nice ways to do chores and stuff for us by myself. So I can call motorbikes really quickly and get around really easily. So this morning early afternoon, I spent going over to the two different visa offices that we have and sending things over to. I had to get an exit letter from the visa office that I initially got a 6-month visa from, and in order for my other visa sponsor who's doing our retirement visas to do that for us. So the process is very annoying and expensive. But at least we're getting it done, and I'm really grateful for that. I'm getting it done, and Bob already has his retirement visa, and I'm gonna get mine in a month. So, and I don't have to worry about it anymore. So that's great. But it's still hard. Day by day, it's hard. It's challenging to figure things out, to figure out how to be happy here, how to be comfortable, how to get things done that need to get done. Because that can be challenging too. For example, I have to cover my whole body now when we go out because it's just too hot. It's too sunny. But I think this is just as good as any place we would choose to live. So while I was on the motorbike, I was counting off the things that I'm really grateful for, and I'm grateful for my ability to get around by myself, my independence here. That's a thing about living in one place, is that I feel comfortable here and I know my way around, so I can get around without needing Thoth to come and hold my hand everywhere we go, so he can just stay home all day if he wants to, which a lot of the times he does. And then I'm grateful for him. I'm grateful that he's there at home waiting for me and my puppy. So sweet, and she's doing a lot better, much more healthy, eating her food normally and all that stuff. I'm grateful for my money, the fact that I can just do what I need to get done and not worry too much about the cost of things. I'm grateful for my freedom. I'm grateful for my friends. So I have a couple of genuine friends that care about me here, and my friend Denise and my friend Spiro. I don't need a lot of friends in order to feel, loved. A lot of the time I like to spend time by myself and just with Bunny. So, but it can feel lonely and weird. But this whole last month has been all about getting us settled here, and I've had to do a lot of work to make that happen, including all the work I did beforehand to get us here, to get us settled here. It's not cheap to settle in a foreign country, but by any shot. But it's definitely cheaper than deciding to live in America, because America is just so ungodly expensive now. It's not worth it anymore to try and live there. And I don't want to have to work and struggle like I would have to in America, because in America, couldn't live with the kind of money that we have there. So, yeah. Doing the best we can, and I'm grateful for my life. I'm grateful for my life here. I'm grateful for the independence and freedom that we have here. The beauty. Every time I go outside, it's beautiful out, sunny and hot, and there are pretty people, nice people, good food to eat that I can easily get. Any kind of food I want, anywhere. And I feel really nice being on my own and knowing that Thoth is home and safe. Yeah, so after I have my acai bowl, I'm going to go over and get him a croissant with salmon and get us some croissants for a snack. And I had a really good day yesterday, just spending time in bed, drawing and working and getting my stuff updated, my blogs and everything. So I got really behind on it because of being sick and working on the visas and Bob being away. And so I have some things that really keep me centered, working on the blogs. I need to practice today too. I don't find any joy in just lying around doing nothing. So yeah, that's the update.
Everyone's looking for mommy.
Oh. You had a good lunch on the bed?
Yeah, thank you for getting that from me. She just ran into the chair full speed.
No, stay here.
And I am. Oh.
holly, 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 holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly, holly,
Thank you. Thank you.
It's hard to leave her when she misses us.
Who's that?
Hello.
Oh yeah. Feisty right now, huh? Yeah, you don't like to touch to deal with these little toesies.
Have our dinner. Now we have our dinner.
She just rubber band. She loves rubber band.
I know.